and Senor Smoke from the Ring of Fire in Westchester County, New York. I bid you welcome. I want to kind of give you all a state of the union here a few weeks after our election. Thank God that's over. I want to give you a state of the union and what's going on in terms of outdoor. And I want to give a message, a very strong message, to those who are thinking about doing an outdoor project for 2021. I have two words to you, and that is act soon. Yes, act soon. Why? Let's go over the normal time frame for somebody doing an outdoor project, something on a larger scale. We'll typically see those people who want something finished by Memorial Day. We'll start to see foot traffic, queries, etc., you know, January, late January or so, beginning of February, definitely by the end of February, okay? That has all been pushed forward significantly, okay? We are seeing significant activity for 2021 jobs, both on the larger scale and the more mellow and smaller. And I think it's just a question of people who didn't do their jobs this year because they didn't know what was going on in terms of work, or you know, just all this other, just in the bizarre world that we're living in, just a lot of uncertainty, right? Or they were committed to it and they just couldn't find a contractor to handle the job. They couldn't get material. They couldn't get permits. Permits have been a huge issue for towns. So now, you know, we're going to soon be putting 2020 to bed, and we hope that 2021 is going to be a much better year, but it's going to be extremely busy. I mean, case in point, if you're looking to get a pool, certain types of pools, you're looking at fall 2021 at the soonest, from what I'm hearing from my friends in the pool industry. So I just want to let you all know that the normal time frames that we work under are out the window. So if you want that spring build, if you want to be, you know, smoking and grilling and hanging poolside, maybe not poolside, for Memorial Day weekend, and especially if the build is of a larger scope, that will entail permits, construction, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera, you need to act now. And that's just the bottom line. We're here, we're already consulting on jobs, we're taking orders on jobs. I haven't even discussed the whole situation with grills, which, as with anything in the appliance industry, or it's not even the appliance industry, just in general, supply chains are all messed up. There are certain of our go-to lines that are in good shape. We could talk to you about that. But anyway, I am here to serve. Come on in, Westchester County. We're in beautiful and bucolic Yonkers, New York. All the parkways dump out just 5 minutes south of here. So no matter where you are, we're very easy to get to, or drop us a line online and we could start the process that way. We're here to help. Thank you. Have a happy Thanksgiving. Don't forget these. We'll see you later.